And everyone, thanks for joining us. I'm Bonnie Silkman. Go back to California. That's the message sprayed all over a new neighbor's home and car after they just moved to Northeast Portland. Right. Fox 12's Amber Diaz is looking into this for us. And Amber, the couple thinks this could have to do with something that happened on the road yesterday.
Yep. That's what the rest of America thinks about you fucking pieces of shit. Fuck California. Yeah, I dare you assholes to, go on a trip and say you're from California and see what response you get. America fucking hates Cali. Time I can make like a video.
A farmer sucks.
To the wild, wild west, a state filled with crack and homeless tents. It's shooting up in broad day on the cement. Shit on every corner, gotta watch where you step. We in that libtard state, getting carjacked plenty. State where you'll never find a jail cell empty. Pelosi be on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money, make a machine serving fiends. Spinning the game a thousand years in the back rooms. Sucking every leader off like a vacuum. LA to the Bay, the crime is not stopping. Murder and rape. Cali is rotting, it's all good, cause I don't live in that state. Gavin Newsom is a punk, toss that boy into the bay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Mid chips ain't allowed, California's gay.
California. California.
Yep, California is gay. It fucking sucks.
Home and all over their car, apparently because they're from California. KG's Keaton Thomas is live in Northeast Portland tonight. So Keaton, they just moved here to find the person responsible for this. Reporting live from Northeast Portland tonight, Amber Diaz, Fox 12, Oregon.
And saw the door and had to take a double take.
A Northeast Portland couple awoke this morning to some hateful graffiti all over their home and all over their car, apparently because they're from California. KG's Keaton Thomas is live in Northeast Portland tonight. So Keaton, they just moved here.
Yeah, they moved here from L.A. back in March, Catherine, and they quickly became friends with many of their neighbors, but clearly last night someone took exception with their relocation, and they think, or they have an idea of who it might have been.
First thing I noticed was the get California out of Portland.
Preston Page noticed this on his front door early Sunday, and at first he couldn't believe it.
Had to take a double take.
He then noticed more. Move back, tagged on the wall.
California Dreamin' on the side.
His fiance's car covered in gold paint from front to back. Deep key marks too.
California Surfs Up on this side.
All of it anti-California.
I feel like they went and saw Point Break or listened to a Beach Boys album and took a few key statements there and threw it on the...
Yep. Go ahead. Visit our great country of America. And then tell them you're from California. And they're like, get the fuck out of here, you shitbag.
California sucks. California is returning. California
crack in homeless tents. It's shooting up in broad day on the cement. Shit on the...
Yep. Go to the beach and see the fucking trash. I'm not talking about the trash. I'm talking about the homeless. Tent city, dog. Don't even think about sleeping, swimming in their oceans. Full raw sewage and fucking needles. What a complete fucking dump. That's why God hates it. Ah, what the girl.
From the 8th floor step, hit the ground, the pound fell. Cops is coming, running through the busy stairwells. I ain't hear nothing, bugging. Only thing I remember was a bullshit summer. So I sat at the second floor, ran across tracks and falling. My pockets is clean, clean when I vanished off. Took off, made track look easy. The walkie talkies and DT's head, black day was rated PG. Run, I will not give up. No, quick, drag the car down. Take no, don't shit ain't calm down. Come on, quick, back up, hit the bitch door. I'm not coming home when I'm 56. So, die with the heart of Scarface and take 50 licks before I let this crackers throw me this shit. Bounce if you a good kid, bounce through the bird hop curse, swerving and serve. These cocksuckers got nerve. Heard I was killing shit, they must got word that I told a chief I'm rich, but I don't want to merge. Run if you sell drugs in the school zone.
16 Reasons California Sucks and Why You Should Move Before a Nuclear Fallout. By the way, I'm from California, so I know what I'm talking about. Many of you that are actually from California, in fact, Alex is also from California, we all got the hell out of there as quickly as we could. We're like, let's get the hell out of here. Especially, you know, all the illegal immigration, the taxes are freaking insane. You go ahead and message John, let him know, because it looks like he's trying to call him. Let him know that we're going to be about 10 minutes or so before I get to him, as we finish the stories. Again, John Moore coming up next. But the point being, get out. There's just so many reasons why to get out of California sooner rather than later. Not just the living on the fault line and potentially the entire state just dropping into the ocean, but taxes are a big one, the oppression is a big one, the illegal immigration, and of course these 16 reasons not to live in California, according to Zero Hedge. It has been said that as California goes, so goes the nation. That is why it is such a shame what is happening to that once great state. At one time, and again, back in the heyday, my grandfather, I remember when he came to California, it was like, ooh, it was like the Holy Grail, you know, sitting there looking at the ocean. It wasn't crowded at that point. It was just, it was beautiful. It was a virgin land. Now it's like, we always used to joke, even as when I was a kid, it was like this, you know, go surfing in the Pacific Ocean, you'll be like body surfing and there'll be like a turd next to you. Or when you go in the water, you'll get sick for months. Like, I remember my family. My father got sick for like 6 months one time because we dipped our toe in the water in the ocean. We were turd surfing. We were coughing for like 6 months, had pneumonia. Let's get into the reasons. Number one, the entire California coastline is part of the Ring of Fire, seismic zone that roughly encircles the Pacific Ocean. The San Andreas Fault has been described as a time bomb waiting to go boom. And at some point, there will be a catastrophic earthquake that absolutely devastates the entire region. Point number two, out of all 50 states, the state of California has been ranked as the worst state for business 12 years in a row. Number three, California has the highest state income tax rates in the entire nation. I mentioned that. Number four, the state government in Sacramento seems to go a little bit more insane with each passing session. Well, then we have, you know, what was it, Arnold Schwarzenegger, I'll Be Back. No, You Won't, the Terminator in there at one point. Five, the traffic in the major cities just keeps getting worse and worse. Yes, that's why we call it California, and you almost want to go insane, and if you're not being shot on the freeways, you're losing your mind.
Yep. I remember I've been to California twice. No, three times. Eight lanes on each side of the highway. Fucking jam-packed. Can't even fucking move. My God, what a fucking dump.
A lot of money is being made in Silicon Valley these days, at least for now, but poverty is also exploding. We've seen this with tent cities, the rise in places like Anaheim. have been in and around areas where I grew up. 7, thanks to unchecked illegal immigration, crime is on the rise in many California cities. Hit that one, nail on the head. Number 8, California is one of the most litigious states in the entire nation. Yeah, those freaking attorney whores. Number 9, every year wildfires and mudslides wreak havoc in the state. I remember this happened all the time when I was a kid, actually. Number 10, California has some of the most ridiculous housing prices in the entire country. Yes, it's insane to pay over $500,000 or $1 million for a dump next to the freeway. Why would you want to do that? Number 11, all over the state, key infrastructure is literally falling to pieces. Yes, check. 12, radiation from the ongoing Fukushima engineered nuclear disaster, by the way, continues across the ocean. It poisoned the fish and the sea life and the coral reefs and washed up along the California coastline. Check. Number 13, illegal drug use in the state is on the rise again. Check. 14, on top of everything else, it is being reported that Russia is quietly seeding the U.S. shoreline with nuclear mole missiles. And actually, on demand, I posted this over a weekend, what I think was probably one of the most stunning UFOs, potential missile launches being tested either from Russia or the U.S. government, the deep state itself, occurred just about a little over a year ago.
Yep, that's it, Vladimir. Send the missiles to California. America would approve of that.
You post on the forum. 15, North Korea is a major nuclear threat as well. 16, someday a very large earthquake will produce a major tsunami on the West Coast. 16 reasons California sucks and why you should move before nuclear fallout.
Yep, place is a fucking dump. What a fucking shithole. Yep, some of you assholes that live out there, looking at you, Lone Wolf 420, 209, Jay Jones, Quasi. Too broke to go on fucking vacation, go somewhere else. Yeah, fucking die in that shithole. Man, okay.
Run, and you get in chase with those shoes on. Run, fuck that, run. Cops got guns, they giving out life by contrast. Run, if you ain't too sick, you live that next felony, nigga, it's like prison. So, run, hop this and jump on the benches. When you see me coming, get the fuck out the entrance. Run, fuck that, run. Cops got guns. Motherfucker.
I might gotta take my shirt off.
Yeah, you can.
I like that one.
Go in.
Yo, it's Task Force Tuesday. The Knox is in the black car. I got 500 packs in my back. Clear 12-12s that look like stuffed shells. I'm cutting niggas' throats on the sales while they puff L's. What? Don't leave nothing unbagged. Shave everything. I learned from the OGs to save everything. They come by one more time, they gon' hop out. They too deep and one is a bitch. She get knocked out. Then I can get rid of the back. But I just copped this pretty chrome thing, so I'm dipping with that. Downshipping on them like I got gears on me. Besides that, I got about 5 years on me. Scared to death, running like I got beers on me. Tim start feeling like they night ears on me. It's hard for me to slow down, it's like I'm on a throughway. My belt's in the crib on the floor by my two-way. Now I'm trying to hold my hammer up and my pants too. If they don't kill me, they gon' give me a number I can't do. Rather it be the streets than jail where I die. And I'm asthmatic, so I'm looking for somewhere to hide at. But they too close and I got this new toast. Imagine if I would've let off a shot or two. You know what I gotta do.
Run! If you sell drugs in the school zone. Run! If you get in chase with those shoes on.
Yep. It's facts, dog. It's facts. It's straight up facts. What I'm saying, write me out. If California fucking broke off, you know, 9.0 fucking earthquake, broke off right into the Pacific. The other 49 states, even Florida, which is a complete fucking shithole, will celebrate. We're like, yeah, about fucking time. America. Swim over there. Quasi, you a fucking back wet bitch. Fuck you and fuck California. Nigga.
We I'm glad you did it after you already suffered defeat.
You panicked.
Get the fuck out of here. Shit, tank.
Get the fuck out of here.
New York, the real New York. I'm outside. I don't live in Miami. I don't live in Colorado. Come to my block and save me, my niggas. All of y'all know I'll be down there. This is Kiss. I'm outside. Always be blocked.
I like you.
I got all the guns on the clips, nigga.
I'm from New York. Try to de-block your shit, nigga, fuck what you know. And you can't take shit for granted, cause life is too short.
You know I'm out of sex. I got 100 guns, 100 clips.
Nigga, I'm from New York.
I swear, hood be sweeter. Life's a bitch, depending on how you treat her. Might get rich, it's guaranteed you're gonna die, but you might get missed. Maybe 2 or 3.
Yep, come to my block, not my door. Come to my block, get murked. Fuck California. Man, look at
her. 3 hours till they like this flip. And that dope will get you a long time. When I let them know the dope is out, it's like America online. Wise is awoken. And you know they say that you deserved it whenever you die with your... I still hold the title, cause I'm in the hood like the little motorcycle. Stick up kids hopping out with the old rifles. Just doing shit for nothing, so... I'm just like you, the word that niggas wanna murk you is in the air. Double shot of gas, purple is in the air. And I'm not cocky, I'm confident. When you tell me I'm the best, I mean, come on, what are we doing here? I could have been in the best watching a honey.
I'm from New York.
You don't marry the like of your...
Yep. Have you seen Lone Wolf 420? 209 J. Jones, Quasi. Actually, go on vacation outside of California. Nope. Haven't fucking seen it. Because they're too fucking broke. We got no fucking money. Barely fucking staying alive. Yep. Stay in that fucking shithole and fucking die. Man, look at and those assholes don't even step off the porch. Like, hey, guy, show how great your city is. Nope. They stay right on the fucking porch. That's facts, dude. That's facts. King Cobra Premium Malt Liquor, I'm saying refreshing and fucking delicious. No WB foam. Now, listen. Listen 209 J. Jones, listen Quasi, listen Lone Wolf 420. California is the biggest fucking shithole. I mean, it's neck and neck with Florida, but it's facts. California is the biggest fucking shithole on the flat earth. It's a complete dump. And the rest of America is like, go ahead, take it, Pacific Ocean, fucking take it. Take Fat Reggie while you're at it. You go fuck yourself, Reginald. Manicure.